Of course, she was Assistant National Secretary at the ASU when that landmark equal pay case came up, and so instrumental in making that happen. The work she did for ANZAC workers, and then in the Senate immediately, you know, she was already chairing the committee for the National Anti-Corruption Commission. Now, that's a really serious, important committee in our parliament. She was a first-term new senator.